Hi, I'm Allie Vaughn, and you're watching Behind the Scenes with Brides of North Texas. Today, we are at the Four Seasons Dallas at Las Colinas. We are working with some fabulous vendors. So excited to have Selena Gomez Photography here, Turquoise Video Productions, obviously doing behind the scenes films. Styling today is Lindsay Zamora. For hair and makeup, we're working with Brittany Jones. We also have some great bridal salons that have lent out some beautiful gowns, gorgeous gowns. We've got the bridal salon at Neiman Marcus, Stardust Celebrations, Patsy's Bridal, Dame of Fee, the Bridal Boutique of Louisville, the Blushing Bride out of Frisco. We're really excited today to be incorporating a lot of color into this shoot, a lot of vibrant florals, beautiful bows throughout. So there's a lot of bows in the hairstyling and the dresses, and just all throughout, we were just wanting it to be a very fun shoot. We're so excited to have Lottie Fowler from Grit and Gold doing all of the decor styling.
Hey there, this is Lottie with Grit and Gold. Our palette is a fun, bright and bold one with pops of polka dot and gold. We brought in the Shangtang Azalea Linen from BBJ Linen, paired with the gold scallop chargers, white gold rimmed china from Posh Couture. Today our florist was Our Love Floral Design. She had a hand in our lush centerpiece as well as our chair treatment. Our beautiful stationery suite was designed by Simply Mox, as well as the little tags for our champagne bar. We had a three-tiered cake designed by Tarte Bakery. Thanks guys for watching Behind the Scenes with Brides of North Texas.